Now, I'm in though. Yeah, what's up? Yeah. I opened the map, you can look. I'm going towards the. Oh, okay. Yeah, do it. I have no clue. He. I have no clue. He's coming towards you. He's coming towards you. I don't know how much we're gonna destroy like this, though. That's the sad part. Because you're gonna have to keep. I don't know. Yeah, like I said, as long as we can get. Hopefully, we can destroy at least six. Let's go, good shit. And let me know when you get near that area, and then I'll open my map again. Oh, did you just screenshot it? Okay. I'm up. I'm looking right now. Yes, but it's in water. So if you want to just leave that one, then you can. Yeah, there's all the way at the top. Damn, it sucks, because now we're. Last time we had the. We were ahead of the time, but now it's. This is kind of gonna suck. Well, we're gonna. There's 7 minutes. We have eight shipments. Well, now there's seven shipments. Oh wait, there was one right next to you. I didn't even realize. Fuck. Just keep going, keep going, keep going to where you were going. You're good. It's already too late. It's too late. It's way past you now. It was next to you though. Damn. I can get it because he's driving towards me. So I'll get it in a second. Just keep driving. Keep driving. Let me check again. Yeah, it's in the water. To your left, to your left, to your left, to your left, to your left. To your left, to your left, to your left, yeah. Drive just straight left. Drive to the coast from where you're at. At the worst times, bro. You do, bro. We both do, though. It's so close, it's so far. Seven shipments, and we have 550. Yeah, right. Like my fucking PS4 doesn't fucking break. I'm just gonna leave that one that I was talking about earlier. I'm gonna leave that one. I'm gonna just get the ones that I can get, and then I'll run by that one if I have time. We just keep driving. Let me check you again. Yep, right, you see him? He's gonna be right straight ahead of you. I don't know if you can see him. I don't even know if it was worth going for that one, but. And he's driving right, though. He's driving right, I believe. Yeah, he's driving. He's right to your left. To your left. Let's go. Please tell me you can get him. No, I didn't say you got him. No. Do you? There you go. Now you got him. This shit. Good shit. Good shit. Now, if you, okay. Are you looking? Look, there's one coming back. Go back down the highway where you came from. There's one coming towards you. Or you seen it? Look at my stream. You'll see it. It's at the left side of the map where you killed the first one. All right, here. Check again. Look again. Damn, 3 minutes. Oh, well, it looks like it was, because it was still driving down. I don't know. Oh, okay. Well, it's in a boat. I don't know. We just need one more. We just need one more. And then we got six. So that was a fucking signal jammer. I don't want that. I don't care about that. I think I can. I think I can maybe pull off two. But I don't know, because I don't know how far this one is from me right now. Oh, yeah. I can. Oh, bro. I can probably knock out three. I don't know. I don't have a lot of time. There's only 2.5 minutes left. Oh, you're going to the one in the middle? No. Keep going. You go that one. I'm going to get the ones in the air. I was going to, because that one's closer to me, but you get that one. Because that one's on the ground, too, so it's going to be easier for you. Yeah, and then the other helicopter. Oh, fuck. It's already too late. I'm going to just go. I would rather you just go for the middle one. Because it's actually. Yeah, it's on land, so it'd be easier. Okay, yeah, I'm about to get one right now. Okay, we got four. I mean, only four left. Yeah, well, there should be two next to each. Looks like two ne next to each other. Oh. Yeah, keep going for that one. Hold on, let me check. Yeah, it's going towards the spray shop and the body and then the clothes. We only have a minute and a half. I don't know if you're gonna make it. Nah, you're far, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't even know if I'm gonna get another one. Is it closer to me? Nah, it's closer to just keep going for the one I'm going for. Fuck. Damn, we would have had all 10 too. My fucking game didn't crash. I can't do it. I don't know. I wish you could. You got this. You got this. I believe. I can get this one, and then this is it. Seven now. 30 seconds left, and then that's it. Yeah, I didn't think you were. Me neither. Alright, you know what? I'm chilling with our progress. With how it was, and you can't even see, and I had to keep pausing, and we still got seven. I'm fine with that. Yeah. No, 6 seconds. 5 seconds. There's 5 seconds. Me too. I should have just took off so it was the middle. I would have got two. But it's good. Whatever. I'm gonna invite you to my CEO. We would have had it too if you were my CEO. We would have got them all. I was right next to, like, Yeah. It kind of sucks, but it's whatever. Well, you don't gotta get back to arcade. This now it's just time to start the actual heist. Because I think we did everything, so. Damn, your scramjet be moving, boy. Should move faster than mine. Damn, you clutched up for real for just saying that. I wouldn't have thought of that. Because how many did you get? You got three, huh? Or two? I think you got three. Oh, probably because at least two. I know that. Yeah, facts. Yeah, I was about to say that too, but you got it before me. And I was like, yes, looky smart. And it cut 30 seconds for me too, cause so we started like a minute late. Cause I was steady. Facts. All right, you ready to win this bitch? Is there? This is the final setup. Well, let me check. I need to make sure real quick. EMP, vault laser, infiltration suits, power drill, dug in, sentinel, everything. That's all the check marks. Security intel. I mean, I can't. I just don't know how to do that one. I don't get it. Finale board. What do you want to be our entrance and exits? I don't remember what they do. Let's just do. They do this. I think they do the staff lobby exit. It gives me. And then the entrance, I have no clue what they use. Well, I don't know which one's gonna be easy or hard. Because I can't remember. I think they just go through on the staff lobby too, though. That's the thing. Are you looking up a video on it? Oh, okay. I'm not going to. I don't feel like looking up a video on that. So I think exit staff lobby, and then I don't know what our entrance. I don't know what the good entrance is. Which roof? Southeast, northwest, south helipad, north helipad. That's it. Okay, and then staff lobby exit, buyer, high level. W Man Lorenzo. You know what? Because I'm gonna go ahead and give you that extra 5% because they're just W mans. Yeah, bro, but you've been helping me a lot, bro. We'll do 50. We'll do 50. We'll do 50. I don't want to keep, because I keep robbing you from your money, bro. I mean, neither. I just play for fun, but at the same time, I don't want to. That's the worst part, though, is when you're playing. Well, I bought a motorcycle club, and I have stuff for the bunkers, so I can make money extra. Yeah, but I play with Trevino, Eric, and Anthony, and we all have casinos, so we all do the casino heist like back to back to back to back. I'd rather just split money with you. I'll get you some money, especially since you've been helping me a lot, because we did the Bogdan problem, and then we did the casino heist, and you gave me all the money both times. So I at least want to split with you on this one. Do I have to go to the helicopter? I'm parachute on top. Yeah. Alright, let's see if we can do the elite challenge. I don't think I've ever did the elite challenge. Well, this one we should be. I know, I think it's a time, like you have to do it at a certain time, and you can do quick restarts. Fuck, don't blow up. Okay, cool. I think you have to open your phone, no? Oh, are you serious? Okay, cool, thank you. I didn't know how to do it. The nano drones? What are they useful for, though? When do I use them? I don't know if I want to use that, though. I think I'm just at least the EMP drones. For sure, I'm using the EMP. I know when to use it. I just didn't know how to. Do we jump out right now? I don't know. Yeah, after you get the money. Do we jump? Oh. No, bolt before and after. No. Let's just do it after. No. We'll be alright. Well, because that's why we needed to do the other entrance. There was a different entrance that we should have did. We should have did the... Is it the main entrance? I have no clue. Oh, fuck. I have no clue. I'm not even going to make the roof. Fuck. I guess I smacked into a tree. No, let's do a different entry, bro. Oh, wow. I couldn't even... do nothing. I couldn't even. It just took me off. Where's the staff lobby? Where's the entrance to that? I don't know. No. I don't know if you'll be able to get on. I don't know if he knows how to set it up, because we were trying to figure out the entrance yesterday too, and he couldn't figure it out either. We're just gonna do staff lobby entrance and exit, because there's an easy way to do it. If I remember the entrance better, it would be easier, but I can't remember the entrance. As long as you shut the fuck up, Richie. He said, yeah. Shut the fuck up, Richie. Alright. We're not gonna take that entrance. We're not. We can't take the name door, so I'm just gonna do staff lobby twice. Have I. I wonder if I've streamed doing. But I think I have streamed me playing GTA, so I'm gonna go back and see what the setup looked like real quick and see what the, cause their the way Eric the entry and exit is really easy for them. Well, I sent you an invite. Nope, I haven't streamed with them. Never mind. Yeah, I'm just gonna hope that that's what it is. But I haven't streamed playing. I only streamed GTA with you. Yeah, we're just gonna do staff lobby on both. Alright, ready up? Oh wait, hold on, not yet. Hold on, unready real quick, so I can fix your, oh, never mind. Okay, let's get it. Let's get this shit. Top of the morning. Okay, 2 and almost 3 in the damn morning. This is the latest I've stayed up in a minute. It's starting though, Lorenzo. I think this is easiest, cause like, but we both need, but like, as long as you just like, I'm gonna tell you what to do. But cause we need a lot of it is both of us shooting this, like, they're talking to each other, yeah, and we shoot different people at the same time. There's, like, 2 or 3, maybe even 4 different spots we have to do that. But we should have guns with silencers. Just use your pistol, don't worry about the SMG. I think I missed it, I don't even know. I don't know why it's not giving me the waypoint. Yeah. Enter the casino from where? Like, what the fuck? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is perfect, then. This is where we wanted it. Yeah, we do. The stun gun? Should be able to get in right here. I've never did that before. Normally we just, oh, maybe we, oh, I lied. Okay, perfect. And then, okay, so be careful, don't walk through the metal detector. We have to shoot a little box first, but we're gonna wait to do that, because like I said, there's some people we have to shoot.
box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through.
Give me 1 second. It's good, it's good. There should be another dude that spawns. I don't know why he's not spawning. Okay, yeah, hit the fuse. Alright. Okay, come here, come here, come here. There's these guys right here. I got the left one. Alright, 3, 2, 1. How? Did I really? Oh, I did. Yeah. Oh, I have armor, but damn it, I didn't realize. Yeah, I didn't realize that. Because normally I kill these guys over there and somebody else kills those ones. That's my bad. The hardest part, because the minimap sucks at showing cameras. I was playing it earlier and there was a camera literally right behind me and we kept losing because I didn't know it was right there. Damn, so there goes the elite challenge. It's harder for, it's called elite challenge for a reason. Yes, sir. Now I know there's a camera, so. Alright, you got that guy? Well, let's just wait a second. Wait a second, you gotta wait. What the fuck? No, he's seen me. No, I didn't even shoot yet. He just started shooting. No, no, not you, the other dude. Yeah, I was. I think I moved a little bit too fast. Damn it, bro. Like, that's what I don't get. I don't know how he seen me, though. I don't get that. I don't know. Yeah. Let's hope. I want to try guns blazing. I think that would be so funny. Oh, damn. I'm down to do that one with you, too. I don't know. That's the thing that sucks, because school's coming up, so I won't be on at night as much like I used to. Like, since school, I go to sleep. I get off the game at, like, 7, 8. Alright, so, we'll just give it a second. Yeah. Okay, shoot the fuse. Alright, shoot the camera again, too. Shoot the camera to your left. Okay, okay. Hurry up, hurry up. I got the guy on the right. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go right, all the way right. Come over here. And then, I got the guy on the right. 3, 2, okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay, hold on. Because I don't know why that key card's not working right now. But there's one right here, so I'm going to shoot this. Come here, come here, come here. Yeah, I know. Get over there. Come over here, come over here. Come over here, come here, come here, come here. Go, 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 go. Yep, yep, yep. I open it. Oh, you got it. Okay, cool. You can let go. Yeah, yeah. This is what we do normally. Watch out for the camera. Oh. Yeah, yes, there is. Wait a second. Wait for me. And there's a camera, too. Damn, let's go. We got good cash from this one. Almost 100k extra. Good shit. Watch out for the camera. Okay. Yeah, you're right, actually. It is. Tase it, or you can just run past it. It's up to you. It's easier to just shoot it, but we can just run past it. Not actually with the gun. I mean with the stun gun. Go, go, go. Okay, so and then there's more people on the left we have to shoot. I got the right. 3, 2, 1. Alright. Go. I don't remember how we do this one. Get that guy. Hit that guy. Hit that guy. Or I'll get him. I'll get him. Wouldn't let me do it. What the fuck? Alright, he's dead. Watch out for the camera. Okay. Wait. You're right. Get the FBI agent. I'll get the guy to the right. 3, 2. And then come over here. There's another camera right here too. Yeah. Let's go. One, two. Oh, you're not on it. I can hack. You can collect. Okay, so you know how to do this drill, right? The easiest way. Just keep tapping it. Don't hold it. Just keep tapping. Okay, yeah. Well, I was just making sure. That's what I'm saying, bro. That's bang, bro. And then we can do it again too, so we'll get 200,000 extra. Watch, I'll show you right now. Yeah, I'm good. You just keep tapping. It's funny, I just asked you the same thing. Alright. Because I'm good at hacking. Dude, are you serious? Get this shit plugged. Okay, where do I have to hack at? Wait, do I even have to hack? Yeah, I do. Okay. Alright, that's one door open. No, oh wait, I have to hack this one twice. What the fuck? Okay, I got one door open. And then I think D's already open. No, it's not, I have to open it. And then open F, you said, or should I just start grabbing stuff? Another hack. Yeah, I got. Just hit around 15, 20 seconds is when we get out of here. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Or even 25 if you want. I should have just went and hacked another door open. I didn't realize how much fucking. Damn. Some boxes? I don't know. That's up to you if you want to do that. Oh, F is already open. Yeah, get boxes. You get boxes. You get boxes. If you want. I'm gonna get F. We are. I don't know. I don't even know if it's worth hitting boxes, to be honest. I don't know if it's worth getting boxes. Damn, if you was trying to give me 85%, I would have went crazy. Alright, 25. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, me too. Oh, I'm heavy. And we only had two. Oh, imagine if all we needed is one more person. We could have got H. You should have went for H. Yeah, it was. I didn't even realize. It's good. It's good. It's good. We still got a lot of cash. Alright. 3, 2, 1. 2.2, bro. Let's fucking go. Gold is so good. It makes you heavy, but damn, gold's good. Probably could have got a little bit more if we got that one, but it's fine. No, there's not. We should be able to go all the way until we get to the stairs. Well, it looks like there's people, but it's only two, so it shouldn't be that big of a deal. Oh. Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay, get the FBI agent. Pop him. I got the red. That's good, he's dead. No, we're good, we're good. Watch out for this camera, though. I got it. Yeah, always stairs. And then I'm gonna get this. No, there's not. There's the camera. Watch out, camera. You fucking idiot. Good, I think I got it. For this is where I EMP. It's where I EMP. Hold on, one second. I need to EMP this one, and we need to go get in disguise. No, or are we just gonna exit? Hold on, no. I'm an EMP. How do I do it? Services? No, it's not services. Oh, there you go. You just had to go through your phone. Yeah, get that guy. Get the other guy that's coming towards you, too. Come over here. Come to me. No. We need to come back. Come back. We're going to open the thing again. Yes, there is. I do it all the time. It's fine. We have enough time. Or actually, I could do it by myself. If you can wait over there if you want. I can do it by myself. I just remember. But I okay, yeah. Go get it. Yeah, that's what I was telling you. You can do it before and after. Let's go, good shit. 2.3, bro. What camera? You're good. I'll let you know when you can come. You're good. Let's get out of here. Like you said, I guess third time's a charm. Is there? Wait, there's a camera right here. Oh, I really don't think it matters. It don't matter. Because they already know we're here stealing, so. So we should be leaving through the staff lobby. You know where to go for the cars, right? We're gonna lose some cash right here. We're gonna lose some cash right now. Unless you wanna like take out the cops, but it's kinda hard. Most likely, like I said though. Cause we're coming out where we went in right there, so. Watch. There's gonna be people. They're gonna be right to the right. They're always there. You see? There's three of them. Did I miss him? Oh, my bad. I'm trying. Keep going, keep going. Yeah. Well, normally I do, but I was too far. I couldn't really notice. Damn, boy, I'm slow. Gold is good for money, but God, I can't hop over the wall. I'm fucking heavy as a bitch, bro. Watch out to your left. Good shot. Yeah, we're good. No, for the... No. Come. Come over here, come over here. I can't even jump how heavy I am. Bro, they never do. Normally they spawn right there. Yeah. You want to just go in the sewers by the foot or get the car first? Oh, the car's right there. No, the cops got us. Fuck, we're so fucking slow. If we did cash, we'd be there for sure. Go to the farther one. Nope, I didn't know you could do that. But it's good, the sewers is right here in front of us. Is the sewers not right in front of us? Yeah, it is. Okay, cool. Yeah, and took a left, I guess. That's how Eric and them do it, is take a left. So, okay, I'm gonna just do it that way too. Let's go, Pokalines. We made bank off this one. I'm low key happy that I just did it with you, because we will. No. Maybe a little bit. No. Yeah. We're making... I think we are making a mill. Because I got to pay like a 300,000 to him. Around there to him. So we're making at least 990-something. A little bit less than that, maybe. But shoot, bro, still... Yeah, but I'm not trying to be greedy. You help me with all of it, I'm gonna get you your fair share. Well, yeah, but at the same time, I don't know. Jump down. That's fine. I already know what happens. It happens to me every time. I be speeding through it and I don't even realize it. Happens almost every time. Yep, you. I already knew you crashed it right there. Yeah, I don't know why they made it like that, bro. Yes, sir. That shit was easy. We are. This is the most I've ever made. Or ever got. Even with four people. The paintings are good, but damn, gold is better. That shit would be crazy. I like gold better than paintings. I hate that your brother has the same name as me. Especially when we're playing together. Because your brother's name is Eddie and my brother. Yeah. Yeah, that's what they do. That's just good. Bro, because I took... We are, bro. Because I took 85% of my casino heist I did earlier and only made 600. And that was 85%. I'm splitting with you 50. Yeah. I'm splitting with you 50, and we're about to make... It was about an hour and a half, probably. Lucky, yeah, it's just funny, though. But... we made bank, bro. This is only my second heist doing it, and I got gold. That's right. Yeah, I made this account when I was like fucking like 11. I put King Brownie because I'm brown. That's really it. W name. Bro, I'm so happy that we decided to set this one up today. Cause I'd have been splitting. Yeah, I mean this would be. I would have made this with somebody else. Yeah. Well, Anthony and Eric are gone, so I would have played it with him, and we would have made the money. But they're fine. They do. Yeah. They have the nightclubs, motorcycle clubs. And then they get a hell of money from that too. Well, the dude I was playing with earlier, he had like 4 mil, so he was just giving me everything. I was like, alright. Yeah. That's who I play with. And he normally plays with Eric and them whenever I'm not playing with them. So they normally are doing that shit by themselves. Who? Yeah, he's the ghost dude. He's not necessarily my uncle, but I treat him like he is. Yeah, he's a pretty close family friend. It's him and then Adam's family. Adam's dad is close to us too, kind of. Yeah. And then, Trevino was over at my house earlier. That's not his name. His actual name is Anthony. But since we play with your cousin and him, it was easier just to call him Trevino. But yeah, he was over at my house earlier. He had lunch and he had a few beers with my dad. Either Tom's gonna be driving in real life too. You wanna ride passenger? I'm zooming. I'm not zooming. I don't mind. Honestly, this is probably one of the I mean, same here, to be honest. For the first month, I was like just working. But I don't know. I enjoy doing it. I enjoy working. Yeah. Yeah. Dude, hopefully it's a mil, bro. If it's gonna be a little bit less than a mil for both of us. Let's see. Gold, platinum, yes, sir. Potential take, 2 mil. Yeah, we know, we messed up. Actually, okay, so we both get 900,000. What? I swore, I did not pay them that much. Yeah, but I shouldn't have paid them 400 grand. It should have only been 300. Yeah. I mean, yeah, that's good. For 50-50? Yeah, 85. Yeah. You know what? Yeah. Nah, you still made some good money. Because our actual take, or. Oh, it was. I guess I still paid them 450. That don't make sense. It's the whole point. You know what we do, you know, right? You know what we do, right? Yeah, but you gotta buy the best one right here. The 350, boy. See where you go. No, you can wake up in the bathroom, on top of a roof, by a hobo, or in a dumpster. Let's see what you get. That shit was crazy. He said third time's a charm, we actually did it. I think I'm gonna stay up to check what my vault contents are. Damn, they're for free? Oh, it's because it's mine, it's for free. Let me know where you land. Well, maybe not set it up tonight, but. Yeah, if you're on, I'll be on with Trevino. I'll let you know. Let me know where you go. If it takes a long time to load, then you probably sponsor. I just don't want to go in the bathroom. I'm about to make it out. I made it out of the whole arcade. Last time I fell out the door. I might have just passed out, watch. As soon as I come out. Damn, when am I gonna pass out? Damn, I didn't even pass out. That's crazy. I just took that bitch. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go to my bunker. Cause we could. Oh, you wanna sell the stock? Come in my deluxe real quick. We're gonna go sell it, and then I'm gonna buy more supplies. Fuck it. I'm supposed to be doing it with them, but I don't care. We're gonna go check it out. We're gonna see what it's like, looking like. Is that how it works? All right, let's go see. I guess it takes like 10 minutes before you can actually look at the contents. So I'm gonna just go to the bunker, see what. We're looking like. Let's see how much money I got. Yes, sir. 1.2. That's what I'm fucking talking about. I'm gonna just save it. Alright, so, yeah, because I'm gonna play with Trevino tomorrow, and then I'm gonna ask him if I should buy the nightclub or if I should buy something else. Because I need to get the nightclub before the terabyte. So it's gonna be a total like 5 mil to get all the terabyte, nightclub, and the. Yeah, maybe more than that. So I don't know if I just wanna wait and just keep buying stuff that'll make me money. While I don't have to do anything, or. Because once you buy a motorcycle club, you can buy businesses and they'll make you money. Yeah, I guess so. Watch, look at a motorcycle. You should buy one, maybe. I don't know. That's up to you. You do? Then go. Yeah, you buy businesses and then I'm pretty sure you make profit from it. That's what it said when I bought mine earlier. Watch, when you go over there and you go and you to your motorcycle club, you go sit down at your computer and then it says buy business. I just don't know what businesses to buy, so I haven't touched it. I'm gonna just wait till tomorrow because. Yeah, see, I bought mine down by my arcade. Do you have an arcade or no? You should buy it, bro. Just save your money and buy an arcade. And we can both run the arcade heist back to back. It's gonna be. Oh, the one I bought was like 2 mil though. Damn. It's alright. I'll help you with the money. If you just save it, I'll help you. Alright, do you? With your money? I don't care. It's your money. I'm not gonna boss you on your money. Oh yeah, cause Yoki still don't be playing like that, really. Yeah, I guess it don't really matter. Okay, I have 70,000 stock. Nah, I'm just gonna keep refilling it. I'm gonna just go buy more supplies right now. I don't see the. I'm gonna just keep. Getting my stock up because they were saying that it's better to just I don't know. I'm gonna just wait till my stock gets all the way up, so I'm just gonna keep refilling supplies. Luckily, I came and checked it. Resupply, buy supplies. They should be coming in a little bit. I'm gonna leave that. I'm gonna go ahead and make I'm about to make another 150 grand too. Cause they added this new thing to where when you have a bunker. You can like you can deliver excess ammo and weapons to the ammunition dude, and so you make 150,000 off doing that. Yeah, and it's for free. You don't even have to do it. It just whenever it refills, it's just in your bunker and you go and get it. So I'm doing it right now. Hopefully we get to this cleanly. Let's go. Hopefully we get good enough to where we just do it first try. Oh, that one was only 50 grand. That's not bad. Still money. Alright, so when are you gonna get off? Like right now, pretty much? Alright, yeah. I'm gonna just wait a few minutes. I'm gonna scope out the contents again, see what I get. Alright, they said it takes 10 minutes. So, I'm gonna see where my facility's at, and I'm gonna go to my facility, I think. Yeah, because my facility's right next to my bunker. You know they do car meets in this game now? I haven't did one, but I don't know if it's with other real people or if it's just like, do you get money or I don't know, how does it work? You just show up. I was gonna go to one, but I was like, I didn't feel like it.